has that done.
Pouches. Some roots. Sword gonna be better than what I've got. Yes. Yes it is. Barely. God, I cannot believe that. I had that sword since I was level 18. It just was not better than anything. Or it was better than everything. Took me all the way to the level 32 quest before I was ever able to find something better than a level 18 Uber sword.
Nice.
Good lord. So there you go, Debbie. Uber sword, level 18, silent wind rage. Completely ridiculous. OP as all fuck. It's still really, really good compared to the sword that I have. Jesus. It's got better attack speed, same stamina, same agility, has the same amount of sockets, has a combo effect bonus, has only one less strength, and it only has 5 less DPS. I would still use it, but eh.
So, which is better, the new one or the current one?
They're pretty equal, really, but I'm gonna use the new one, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, but yours one
combo,
has more...
combo bonus is nice.
Yeah, but your sword has more faster attack speed.
Yeah, it's only 0.4, though. Only 0.4 faster.
Yeah, but it's still, I think if you count it, it still comes quite big amount.
Actually, looking at this right now, with that old sword, it actually is still better. I do more average damage, 195. Compared to 165 to 201, my level 18
yep.
sword does 197 to 241.
Plus, it has
even though it has
generating the windshield.
Yeah, and even though it has 5 less DPS, it still deals more. I guess that does make a huge difference, though. Yeah, damn. God, OP sword is OP.
It's still living on.
Okay.
How much did it cost you?
5 gold on the auction house when I saw it. I was like, you know what? That sword looks really fucking good. Yoink.
Well, this is OPS shit.
I haven't had to replace it ever. It's good though, I mean, look at it, it does a constant, like, almost a constant 180 plus damage, I mean, it works,
yeah. Yeah, it does.
I sound like, wait, that tells my battle pitch. Didn't even have it out.
Yeah,
that, didn't I?
This kill 5, whatever the hell, and get down to this little town area here and call it for now.
I'm gonna go cook some food. Be back.
Alrighty, I probably won't be on when we get back, because I'm probably gonna get off here in a bit. But I'll see you later.
What? Are you already giving up?
Nah, girlfriend's coming over, so.
Why don't you just get Ashley to play, dude?
They're playing an MMO. Come on.
She does not like.
She wouldn't even know what the fuck to do. She doesn't have the time. I'm sure she would love to play an MMO, but good god, she has no time whatsoever. I have life.
She's busy at work.
So I have all kinds of time. Nah, she's got college and work, so. Got work on the weekends, college during the week, so. She's in her externships. Just like. It's basically a fucking internship.
Wait. School on weekend, work on weekend?
She has, school on weekdays. But it's hard to explain because it's basically work. This is an internship.
What about weekends?
She has work.
Damn.
It's all kinds of fun.
I guess that's America for ya. Like, in here, being at work and school and having to have to do weekends also, it's kind of rare.
Gotcha.
Because we easily can have, like, school at morning or at midday, and then you can work at evening easily for just going some easy job that you can find, maybe like a basically the phone, like phone salesman or something else.
Gotcha.
And even if you do weekend work, you get like shit ton of money. They pay you, Sundays are paid double. Basically, my friend who does night shifts only mainly, he makes like on Sunday, he makes double for the night and double because it's Sunday.
Nice. It's just like that here, damn. That'd be great.
Yeah. He basically works at like a elderly care center, basically.
Nice.
You guys should move here.
Good. You get paid well. an expensive counter, but you get paid well still.
And if you get become the citizen and you lose your job, you get paid even then! You get help for rent, and you get your jobless support, and you can ask for more support, because the jobless support usually don't give you enough. What happened?
I'm stuck! Oh, God.
What? Don't do anything, I wanna see this shit.
How the hell? It won't let me take the damn keys.
There's some kind of requirement.
What?
Call support. You have the item already.
I know I do. I've got the vent key.